Hi there, this is Pritam. In this video, I am going to show you how can you kick your clan leader from your clan in Call of Duty Mobile. Well, I know your clan leader is inactive for a long period of time. So there's an option in Call of Duty Mobile by which you can kick your inactive clan leader. So this can only be done by clan's vice master. Other normal players or members cannot do that. So you just need to tell your clan's vice master to open the clan menu, and from there you need to go to members, and in the right side of clan master he will be able to see three dots. These three dots will be only tappable when clan leader is inactive for a long period of time. So if these three dots are enabled or you are able to tap in that three dots, then you just tell him to tap, and from there you will get an option to impede. After you tap impede, you will get a time of 15 days, and after that the person who tapped in that impede button will be selected as a new clan leader by Call of Duty Mobile. So this is the only way by which you can kick clan leader. After you became a clan leader, now you can kick that inactive clan leader. And so that's it for this video, and thanks for watching. And I also have a suggestion: if you are willing to join a clan, or if you are searching for a good clan, then you must join Rising King. It's the best clan in which I am also a member, and we are very helpful and friendly, plus we will help you in gaining or increasing your rank.